Thank you guys so much for tuning in to Bros Talking Sports. As you can see, we have actually plateaued the 1,000 mark.
1,000. Don't forget the comma. 1,000.
1,000 on Bros Talking Sports. Not because of us, but because of you, the fans. The one, the only, the motherfucking fans. I'm sorry, excuse my language. This show, this episode is going to be motherfucking intense. Because we are at 1,000. And excuse us, we have had a few shots. If you can see, the Ciroc is halfway gone. Bro, what a way to kick off Bros Talking Sports. Looking so fly.
Looking so fly, as always.
What's up?
Right now, 1,000 subscribers.
Talk that talk.
I did something in my pants. And I'm going to tell you right now, this is the Attitude Era.
Ooh.
With Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Ooh,
where
yeah.
Where my fan.
Let's get it, bro. I'm feeling you right now, bro.
Yeah. Oh, I love how you did
the macho man.
Yeah.
Bro, yeah, talk that talk, man. Bros Talking Sports, 1,000 subscribers, looking so fly over there.
I will tell you this right now. When I
motherfucker.
When I said Steve Austin was better than you, Jabroni.
Talk it.
The Rock. And I think the chat agreed.
The chat agreed. Well, listen, the chat did not agree because there was some comments in there. We'll talk about that on another day. You already know what you're going with that. Because this is such an epic take on Bros Talking Sports. 1,000 subscribers.
1,000!
Not because of us, but because of you. Bro, can we start the show off right?
What?
Can we start the show off right?
What?
I said, can we start the show off right?
And I will tell you this. When you ever start the show off, not right.
Yeah. It's 50.
AKA Ferrari F50.
Break it down.
I got a lot of living to do before I die.
And I ain't got time to waste.
Sponsored by Bel Air.
But you never caught me on this.
Hey, pop that shit, bro.
You ain't no kin of mine. Makes you think that I'm a run up on you with the nine.
We do this all the time. Right now we doing the grind. So hurry up the cop and go be selling it.
What we got, bro?
I gotta make a mind.
I want you to pop this for me one time, man. All right, I'm a crack it, but I want you to go ahead and, for the fans, I want you to go ahead and twist it away and let it be known.
Bro, you gonna give that to me?
Yeah, man.
You gonna leave it up to
I'm
me?
I'm gonna leave it up to you, my guy. You know,
bro, you always
know?
Coming through.
Y'all can see. I don't wanna.
My brother, the editor, the director, and he gets it done.
That's what we
so
do.
So now, 1,000.
This is right.
Excuse me, y'all.
Hey. Bro, do the honors, my guy.
Excuse me.
Nah, don't excuse nothing because this is what it's about.
Let me twist the cap.
1,000 subscribers on YouTube. Man, this is so epic. Do you remember
our first video?
Do you remember our first video on YouTube? Bro, we were so young, man.
Which one?
Hey, before we talk about our first video on YouTube, man, let's get into it, man. All right. Sponsored by Bel Air, Rose. And let's get to it, man. All right. You already know we had to do the special gold edition for you guys because we are on the 1,000 subscriber.
Yeah, let's just give it up for the fans. Subscribers,
that's right.
Share, like, do all that. View it up.
Let's go, you guys.
Let's just do it like we do it.
Thank you so much. Woo! Pop that pop. All right. Oh, you got to play that. Bro, let's get it, man.
Let's go, man.
Let's go. What we got? What
just
we
give
got?
The
it's time to party! Bro, hit me with a flip! Not with 1,000 subscribers, though! Let's do it, man. Let the bubbles fizzle. Let's get you, bro. I got you, man. You got to tilt the glass. Gotta tilt the glass and then just let it foam to the top. You know what I mean? Hey, it's a celebration. It's a party. Hey, 1,000. Bro over here, feeling himself. DJ feeling himself over here. I don't know where that came from, but hey, listen up. Bel Air, 1,000 subscribers. Thank you. That's right, man. That's what we do, man. It's your boy. So smooth.
You already know.
So smooth.
This is how we do. We make a movement at the fool while we up with a club.
This is how we do.
Nobody do it like we do.
This is how we do.
We make a movement at the fool while we up in the club. This is how we do.
Bro slagging over there. Hey, I know it's 1,000 subscribers. Get that real quick. Let me get right one time.
Beef is on, I'll pop that truck. Come get some pistol brick. Play to have a straight bitch in the telly going both ways.
You know, hey. As a matter of fact, you know, my bad, bro, because I was trying to pause it because I didn't want to get copyright. But this motherfucking episode is going to be copyright because we absolutely deserve it. We're going to play all the motherfucking bangers that y'all want to hear, and it's going to be copyright. I don't care if the artists want us to play it or not. I don't care if YouTube want us to play it or not, but we are doing it. Y'all copyright tonight, man. We copyright. Feeling it. Whoa, there it is, y'all. Y'all see it. That's how y'all do it, man. Let's go.
He foaming. He foaming.
Let's get it, man.
It's a copyright. Damn, bro. Copyright.
Oh. Bros talking sports.
You sure? Copyright?
We're going to hit the fans with something special, man.
Man.
Let's go. Remember the first episode, though? Remember, we were talking about the Carolina Panthers. First episode back in September, you guys.
Oh, yeah.
This is a long time coming. I just want to shout it out because, man, we had a vision. We watch sports. We talk about sports. We always text about sports. We always are just discussing it. Just like you guys are, just like the world is, and all of our friends. And we said we want
to
do it.
And to speak on that, because my bro hit it right on the spot.
Go ahead, bro.
I remember watching the television where it was black and white. Guess what? They still had NFL on there. I was watching it first down, second down, third down, convert on a fourth down conversion, and it stuck with me ever since.
Facts. I don't know.
I'll be at the babies today playing dominoes on the table, talking about big 6'6", 6'3", follows. Mm. But I remember watching it, and the Dallas Cowboys going up against those San Francisco 49ers.
Cool, the original Cool Joe.
Man, that was crazy. Epic, man. I love sports. I love sports, man.
We love sports, man. We take it back, man. The earliest sports moment memory. Can you remember? I'm trying to think back to my first ever sports moment that I have ever had.
Man.
As a kid.
You remember when I was chewing on the chicken bone?
Hell yeah.
I was 2 years old.
All right.
And
two.
Had some curls out hanging. I had a chicken bone in my mouth. Guess what was on television?
What was it?
Was it
1990? You're saying 2 years old. Okay. I should have got a fact check, my bro. We feeling it because this bro's talking sports. 1,000 subscribers. We've drunk a bottle before even see this. So, like, we are feeling it. So,
yeah.
Definitely appreciate your vibes. Make sure y'all tune in, bro. Can we hit a DJ?
Yeah.
Can we hit him with something special on Bros Talking Sports?
I mean, you know what I'm talking about?
Slop on my knob. Like, corn.
Okay.
Check.
I need a sip.
And
I need a sip.
Lay on the bed. And give me head. Don't have to ask.
I'm gonna have to take the phone from him, bro. I know we slapped him. All right, bro's playing the slaps.
Please don't touch.
Bros Talking Sports.
Hey, you better not post this shit.
But hey, everything is posted. This is what we do. This is what we do. I told Bro, I said, have some bangers ready for Bros Talking Sports. He said, I got you. Turn up on Bros Talking Sports, 1,000 subscribers. This is what we do. This is what we do. Now we talk it. How are you going to deny the St. Lunatics? Nelly. Let's get it. Big boy. Hey! Big boy. Copyright, we don't give a fuck. Tonight is our night. To purr. I need to purr. In my Air Force One. Get the stomping in my Air Force One. All white hot top, strapping to the gong bottom. Good, that's why I got a strap, lace the combo powder. It seems like Green Force is a kiwi. You gonna get this color? Got it, wasn't a titty.
Hip hop, my niggas flip flop.
And my Force One's a tip top, my niggas flip flop. I'm a limited edition, the khaki and all my gray. Don't get me wrong, man. The shoe is on the shelf, you got some, man. They ain't happy to tell me you have none, man. You're gonna have three or four, but you got one, man. Bro, fucking sports.
Hey,
man. My Air Force One. This was so epic for us back in the day.
Oh, my God.
Epic.
That's
how
I played it.
Now, bro's talking. Hey, bro, DJ, you know how DJs are. They got to warm up to the crowd. Man, this is it. Bro, stop the sport. We are so excited. Like Air Force is even behind. Give me a shoe behind my ride. Show it inside. The Mac. I don't know all the words, y'all. It's Biller kicking in.
Keep on where you're getting the colors. Are you kind of high? It's not a little word.
The hyper for sight like white on white. Lows like y'all tight.
Nelly. Nelly was big. Nelly was big time for us in high school, man. Salute the St. Lunatics. I'll never forget when I went to St. Louis, man. I thought one of the St. Lunatics, okay? This was epic. DJ,
man,
great song to play for Bro Song Sports. As I said, everything on here is going to be copyright. I don't care what it is tonight. If you think you got a hot song, will be played. All right? That's what it is. You see what's behind this? We deserve to have everything played. 1,000 subscribers. We don't care how filling that we are. Bro. This is for you guys, the fans. Thank you, all the WWE fans, all the WWF fans, all the NBA fans,
all the NFL fans.
All the NFL fans. NCAA. You heard it. All the sports fans in general.
Tennis, golf, hockey, lacrosse.
Name it. You said hockey. Listen, we appreciate it. We know there's a lot of networks out there. We know everybody's talking sports, and we know you're tuning in for not just our sports. We're tuning in for me and Bro. All right?
Sport.
This is what we do. All right?
I said, I said.
Shimmy, shimmy, go, go, go. Listen to me now. Light it up and take a puff. Listen to me now.
Hey. What a song. What a.
Shimmy, shimmy, go, go, go. Light it up and take a puff. Pass it to me now. Hey, St. Louis rolling on dust.
Celebration. Celebration. Rose talking sports. All day, every day. We appreciate you guys tuning in to our Bros Talking Sports 1,000 subscriber YouTube party. This is epic. The rubber hammer.
Hey, remember the vocal?
Hold on. The vocal.
Oh my God.
The velour outfits in 2003 and 2004 were epic. Can you say, go ahead.
Can I say one thing?
Go ahead, bro.
I remember my brother in high school.
Oh, bro. I didn't know you was going there, bro. Hold on.
It's part of the era.
It was the era, bro.
And the era my brother had.
Talk that talk.
Excuse my language.
Talk that talk.
He had anything. Anything you want was that snap of a finger. And that's why I looked up to him. And they called me Junel. Like, oh my God!
Junel. Hey, bro, that was epic, though. That was epic, man.
First day of school. They called me Junel. The very first day. We was all outside.
My bro was fly as hell, though, man. My bro. Hey, I don't know why I just thought of this moment, but I remember you being in eighth grade. And I was in 10th grade. And you was like, man, there's this eighth grader, bro. He could smash y'all in high end basketball. I don't know if you remember who I'm about to say, but I was like, bro, ain't no eighth grader smashing me in anything.
Hey, bro, he's a cold.
Bro, who was it?
I thought it was
who
cold.
Was it?
I thought it was cold.
Wait, but do you know who it was? Or who
yes.
Was it?
Look at Pierre. Oh!
Bro,
hey, it was LeBron, bro.
God. He was LeBron before LeBron. He just didn't have the height. But I remember, like, we used to play together all the time.
I bet my brother money.
Used to bet me, bro, what's up? Bet it. Let's go.
Pierre was cold. LeBron James.
Cold. I don't know why I just thought of that.
If he had the height, I promise you.
He
was Michael Jordan.
He was cold. He was cold as fuck.
If you've seen this, Pierre, hit me up. Please comment.
Cold, man.
Comment.
Cold. We got to play a banger for that, man. But real quick, I know we're talking Bros Talking Sports, you guys, and we were talking Nelly Velour sweatsuits real quick. He was so smart. Velour sweatsuits, vocal, with the song Air Force Ones. It can't get any better. The all whites with the vocal sweatshirt. Sweatsuit. It was like you were fly every day. Then you had to throw the do-rag on or the band-aid. Come on now, bro. Hit us with Bros Talking Sports, man. All right, keep the party rolling for us.
I will tell you this.
Talk it. Talk and that talk.
We going to hit you how you want to be hit.
Ooh.
And for 1,000 subscribers.
No Diddy.
No Diddy.
I don't know.
Man, let's put on some real
for 1,000 subscribers.
I'm
you hear the big flick.
Yeah.
You know what's coming. I don't know what song, but you hear the flick.
It don't matter what song. If you hear a flick, you know who it is.
Toonchi, Weezy F Baby. One of her goats. As you know what it is. This is Toonchi. All right, bro.
You're the blick.
I'm strapped up, nigga. Fuck a gun lock. See me walking with a limp. That's my gun walk. I don't do no arguing. I let the gun talk. Yeah, I'm strapped. up, nigga, fuck a gun.
This that segment where we get crunk and hood.
I don't do no arguing, I let the gun talk. And there's no talking back when my gun talk. See me walking with a limp, that's my gun walk. That's my gun walk, nigga, that's my gun walk. See me walking with
a limp, that's my kick in.
Gun walk. That's my gun walk, nigga, that's my gun walk.
Shout out 1,000 subscribers. Hell yeah.
Leave that nigga with a toe tag, nigga. Barrel so long, you can pole dash, nigga. Run up in your house for the dope ass, nigga. Murder she wrote on a notepad, nigga. Light that nigga up, smoke that nigga. Stump that
what
nigga.
We got, bro?
Post that nigga. I'm walking around with this shit. Running this bitch bigger than me, nigga. Don't
open Rose up. Talking no sports.
Cause I pulled the trigger like Pete, nigga. Shoot him up, then leave, nigga. I smell some Z, nigga. We shoot first. It's better to give than receive, nigga. I'm strapped up, nigga. Fuck a gun. See me walking with a limp, that's my gun walk. I don't do no arguing.
Hey,
where it all started.
So you taking it back to the beginning?
Yeah.
So you taking it back to the beginning?
Oh, bro.
Oh, what? Oh, you know. You already know. Everything's copyrighted. We're sorry for the language. We're sorry for everything. But this is us. This is our time to shine. 1,000 subscribers. Weezy F, baby, on the mic, on the beat. Let's go.
Hey.
When does Weezy always end this stuff with? You better run from it, nigga. You better front stuff. All right, hey, real quick.
Wait.
Are you gonna play the? Oh, okay. He wanna play the whole song. He wanna get to the best verse. Yeah. The entire song. I didn't know. I didn't know you were that side. Okay, that is fact. Weezy F, baby, has to hear greatest song, greatest verse.
Nah.
Here we go, y'all. It's coming. It's coming. We feeling it. Rose Fiber Sports. We drunk. Alright, we flat out drunk. Alright, this is not one of those videos that y'all wanna. I don't know, but we are feeling it. Weezy F, baby. Bro's Talking Sports. 1,000 subscribers. Me and bro. Look at him.
Oh!
That was it, right? Or, no. That, I was thinking loud pipes, y'all. I was thinking loud pipes at the end of the best verse. Moses letters is the fire. Wheezy F, baby. I love it, man. That's what happens when we celebrate and bro's talking sports, you guys, man. Bro over here. I love it, man. I love it. I love it. Hey, listen, man. All right. We're going to end it up, okay? Wrap it up.
You can't post this one.
Wrap it up. Everything's getting posted. Bro's feeling it like a motherfucker. I'm feeling it, but not as much as this motherfucker, all right? Man, the DJ. Hey, he took the DJ job, took the money before... Before the party.
Listen.
I don't understand what's going on.
Cameron Mace. I know y'all hear me out right now. Cameron and Mace. This Cameron is Mace. The podcast that y'all will agree with. Y'all agree all day.
It is what it is. That's their podcast?
Maybe.
Yep. Bro, listen. Hey, we just want to say, you guys, in all honesty, bro's going to play. We're going to end it because it's only right with Whitney Houston. Because our favorite rapper is Lil Wayne, Tunchi, Dwayne Michael Carter Jr. And we just want to say on Bros Talking Sports that it's only right that we end it with the Whitney song that he always ends it with. And Bro's playing it before I start. But listen, bro took the DJ job before he had a few drinks. But listen, we appreciate you. So much more than you can ever think. So I know this is copyright and I know it, but we are posting it because me and bro, 1,000 subscribers, it's only right. Bro, talk that talk real quick since we got the Whitney playing.
I'll tell you this right now, my brother of many years.
Talk up. Let's let them hear it.
Watch my eyes. My eyes will tell the story. I ain't gotta say nothing. It's my bro and you fans.
We're a year and a half apart.
You fans. Listen up.
This is what it is.
What do we have? 300. Last 3 days. We have 500. 2 days. We had 800 one of them. And now
that is all I'm taking with me.
Now
so goodbye.
We on Bros Talking Sports. Check out this shirt.
We both know I'm not what you need.
We're at 1,000, y'all. 1,000.
We'll always love you. We'll always love you.
Stop it! Ain't nothing like you. Yay! I can do this. Bro! Oh my God. Bro, I love it, man. This is what life's about. Bros Talking Sports. This is it. This is what it's about.
I was like, oh, you have when this gets over.
Come on, man. The fans want to see you, man. Get up there. Fans want to see you in and out. Way. Hey.
And I. Love you.
They thought we could it. They thought we could it.
All right. Say it.
Bros Talking Sports. They thought we couldn't. Whitney Houston, Tunchi, Lil Wayne, Bel Air, Ciroc, Bro, and me. This has been an epic, epic episode.
Good work, bro. Good take.
Great take. We got that. We good. Man.
That was
crazy, deep. Bro. That's crazy, B. We did it.
I'm gonna check. Oh, I'm gonna wait. I ain't gonna check.
Wow.
This is the beginning.
I see the sweat.
This is the beginning. The
blood, sweat, tears. Let me tell you something. This is hard work. 1,000 subscribers. No. It don't come easy. You hear me?
That was good.
Oh man!
I was watching the commentary, but understanding the
oh yeah,
oh, the fans was chatting. I was like, oh god,
bro, epic. Bro, my bad, you dog. My bad. Yeah. This was epic, you guys. We're sorry. I know we
ended
it.
Step into a Slim Jim.
Oh, macho! Ooh, bro, what a take, man! Yeah. Hey, Road to 1,000. I know we ended it, but this is take two. Road to 1,000. We really appreciate
all of you.
That's right, you guys. Keep liking, commenting, subscribing every single Friday. We will have a new episode for you.
Man, bro, 1,000? Did you think 1,000?
Bro, I didn't think we thought 1,000 like a week. We tried. But then we
realized,
like,
there's no way.
Hell no. But we found our niche.
The last week.
And we got it together.
We've tripled.
Together. That's right, man. Bros Talking Sports, man. Much respect. Thank you guys so much. This is epic. This is epic, man.
Epic.
Hey, new merch coming soon on Bros Talking Sports. Make sure you guys tune in, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Road to 1,000 is here.
Ooh.
We've accomplished it. Hey, those are all for shorts. This is in the video. I know. This is in the video. I don't care. All those little takes is all for shorts. You're like,
That was good.
That was good. But I'm a short that joint out, man. We feeling it, bro. That's it, bro.
We got a shot.
Hold on, real quick before we end it out. Oh, he said we ain't got the shot glass. Well, we would have gave y'all a shot of Ciroc, but
all right.
We are out, Bros Talking Sports.